Investigators have ruled the deaths of a married couple in the town of Tioga a murder-suicide. The Tioga County Sheriff's Office was called to 32 Weiss Road yesterday at around 9:18 a.m. for a report of two deaths. The Criminal Investigation Division determined that 46-year-old Michael Shumway Jr. shot his wife, 44-year-old Janice Shumway, and then turned the gun on himself. Investigators believe the shootings took place sometime in the early morning hours of yesterday.